Alex Forbes reunites with the horse in the stalls, and we're sitting ready for action. Starter John Moody lets them go. Amber Shane and Lady Pimpernel, the first two out. The Keeper Galt will land down in third, and they follow the Eden Wild Colt. They're followed by the Pins Gelding, and back on the inside, the Postpone Filly. The run past the 600 metres now, and the Keeper Colt round to lead Lady Pimpernel. Edenwald Colt is up to these leaders quickly. Brashane back on the inside, then the Pins Gelding, and four lengths away in the field as they come onto the corner was the Postpone Filly. They balance up for the run home, 250 left to go. And the Edenwald Colt coming after the Keeper Colt, back on the inside, Lady Pimpernel. Brashane right up the inside and down the outside, the Pins Gelding, as they work inside the 100, and the Edenwald Colt lets down strongly under Philip Turner. Edenwald Colt trying to kick back as the Keeper Colt, but the Edenwald Colt in over the Keeper Colt, and they were followed Brashane. Then came Lady Pimpernel, followed by the Pins Gelding, and back last was the Postponed Filly.